Welcome back. The summer months bring with them a few certainties, like consecutive days of sweltering 100-degree heat, spending time with your family while your kids are on summer break, visiting the Columbia River to cool off, and of course, road construction. Although road construction can be inconvenient at times, it is certainly a necessity that adds to our high quality of life.
In 2013, the City of Richland evaluated the condition of all the city's streets and began implementing a pavement management program. Slurry seals are one of the several treatments the city will be using to preserve our roadways. Last month, the Willowbrook area, Hills West area, and Steptoe and Tapteal areas all received the slurry seal treatment.
A slurry seal is an oil aggregate mixture that gets placed on the surface out of a truck. It's a preventative maintenance type treatment so that it's not designed to be long term, but it's designed to kind of freshen up the surface, give a nice wearing surface. It's supposed to last between 5 to 7 years. And it's a low cost treatment, so it's about the tenth of a cost of a typical overlay. So we're able to get more streets covered for, you know, a certain amount of money than we would if we tried to overlay everything. It's a pretty neat process in that the trucks, this is kind of a specialized truck. All the materials are on one truck. And so they hook up to a box, a slurry box that gets drugged behind the truck. And so the truck mixes it and outputs it in front of that slurry box, and they just drag that along. And as soon as the truck empties, another truck pulls up and backs up and hooks up to it, and they go forward. So it really gets applied quite quickly. And then it cures the slurry seals. We should be able to get traffic back on them in 4 to 6 hours or earlier. It really is a low impact process at the time. You know, the roads have to be shut down and you can't park on the streets and that sort of thing to put it on, but it really only impacts a street for a day at the most, and then they're done. So you're in and out of there really quick, and that's one of the other benefits to it. A typical road is designed to have about a 15 to 20 year design life. And so what that means is after 15 to 20 years, you're having to overlay it again or grind the surface off and then overlay it again. So what the slurry seal does, or any kind of maintenance treatments like that, chip seals, microsurface, any of those types of things, you apply those before the road has deteriorated to the point it needs to be overlaid again. And so it's a low cost, and it extends the life another 5 to 7 years. And you can do several of those treatments and really extend the life of that pavement well beyond the 20-year period. So you get a lot better benefit cost out of it because the pavements last longer with just a small amount of maintenance treatment done to it, you know, on a periodic basis. Otherwise, you're waiting for the asphalt to deteriorate to the point where you have to put a lot higher cost, more intensive fix to it every 15 to 20 years, and we just don't have the budget for doing that.
Additional information about this slurry seal project is available at the link at the bottom of your screen. All funding for the slurry seal project comes from the city's capital improvement budget. Slurry seal projects are part of the overall residential pavement management program, which also includes residential overlays and full street reconstruction.